The state of Michigan has a 10-cent bottle deposit tax, and overall they have one of the lowest recycling rates. Minnesota's overall recycling rate is 46%, whereas Michigan's is 20%. So they're at less than half of Minnesota's rate. So clearly the bottle bill has not helped there with overall recycling.